It's hard to imagine a cityscape now without flush glass facades, creating these seamless glass towers. ARUP have been pioneering design and engineering for decades now. Our advanced expertise in materials, building physics, as well as building performance and systems, helps us to deliver optimal performance in our facades. My role is to work alongside architects to achieve designs that look effortless and simple. Silicones can help to achieve this. When used correctly, they provide strong, durable, weather and UV resistant seals. The facade is one of the most important parts of a building, creating the way the building looks. It also needs to allow daylight in while keeping excessive solar gains out. Weather performance is also crucial. Facades are rigorously tested to replicate the worst case environmental conditions. Thermal performance of the facade is also crucial these days, with modern regulations and standards designed to limit building energy use. Silicones can provide a thermal break between the inside and the outside of the building, enhancing the facade's performance.
Structural silicon glazing has been used for decades on buildings, and there's examples that go back at least to the 80s. It's a very trustworthy solution.
Hey, Jonathan. How's it going?
Not bad, you?
Yeah, very well, thanks.
What have you got to show me?
What we're thinking of doing to keep a seamless facade is to structurally silicon bond this glass onto the
frames.
We're redeveloping the historic television centre project into commercial offices, residential, private members club, a real rich mix of different uses. You can see there's a widespread use of silicon in all areas on these panels. Even the framework has thin lines of silicon behind it to seal the gaps. Silicon is used around the perimeter of the window frame and the brick precast panels. And you can see at the front of the building where it hasn't been applied yet. So this gap here will be closed with silicon. Quite clearly, silicons are a key component within the construction industry. It's quite difficult to think of an area where they're not used.
When sitting down to design these amazing structures, it's those hidden seals and bonds that make the incredible difference to a building's performance. It allows us to make the most of these amazing vistas, giving the occupants views with little or no obstructions.
There really is nothing like silicon in providing a performance that modern building envelopes require. In one way or another, the performance and reliability of millions of buildings and constructions depend on silicons.